like these pathetic morons. Y'all, shut up!
Thank you. enough in to say that stuff in a ring. I have to overdose on the time on bottle in the back. I don't care for you. I've never cared for you. And I never liked you from day one. Joey's got 50%. But I've got that 1% ownership that's saying I've got the time for anything to happen in this building or left in the building. What's he ever done for me? Well, brother, for one thing, 8 months ago when my grandson was born, this man, Double J, we've had a love loss over the years, but we've also had some good times. You listen to this chump? This man called me up and said the same thing. He didn't really like me anymore, but he had respect for me. And while I'm at Children's Hospital and I need a place to stay, I'm more than welcome to come to his place. We've had our fair share of knockdown dragouts. But when myself and Austin Lane decided to call you back to ASWF, we had a whole different game set for you. We didn't realize that this chump right here was going to put his clutches into you and drag you down with him. You're better than that. I've always seen something that you from pay more. Think about it. All the times, all the trips back and forth to Mississippi doing TV. Who was it? Double J and Rocky Ricky. When we're at Rocktoberfest, who's hanging out backstage with Shooter Jennings? Rocky Ricky and Double J. Just remember the good times, baby, because the good times ain't over. And like Joey said, he's not going nowhere. Remember one thing. This is ASWF ring, and I am ASWF. Yes.
Hey, Brad. Let's get the show done.